It's your boy Pooh Black, man. Hey. I'm in the trap with some blue and white pennies. He not a wonder, he lying, y'all. I pop the seal and I drink it all. I roll it up and I smoke it all. I find a growing battle, all. Where I'm from ain't no hope at all. Where I'm from ain't no hope at all. He not a hunter, he lying, y'all.
Hey, come in there hoe like that boy Trigger Man. Hey, hey, hey. Son and who? Hey, hey. The Dallas shit. Oak Cliff shit. South Dallas shit. Pleasant Grove shit. East Dallas shit. Everybody shit. West Dallas shit.
And I'll never let you come and take it from me. Fence locked me up in the ass, was it worth it? I looked at them and said, damn, I just worth it.
Shout out, shout out.
I'm rocks now, I'm not an earthling. Up early trapping when them birds are chirping. I ride around and I'm serving. I close a little nigga, girl, I'm independent.
Man, what it do, 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 man. It's your boy Pooh Black, man. Like, share, subscribe. Say, man. Hey, man. Shout out to that Versace cologne, man. Say, man. That Versace still that shit, man. Shout out to that Dallas shit. Say, man. Shout out to that boy, Kenya Moy. Say, y'all ain't saw that. Say, Stephen A. Smith. You better chill out, boy. Stephen A. Come on, man. You don't want to fuck with Kenya Martin. And for the city that, for the people that don't know, Kenya Martin straight from Dallas, Texas, Oak Cliff. You hear what I'm saying? Beast mode. You know what I'm saying? Kenya Martin. Yo, man, quit playing. And why y'all got to understand, we got real beasts down here, man. Kenya Martin, Dallas, Texas. Go research it. I'm telling you. Say, man, message out to everybody, man. Keep it 1,000, because I told you, if you keep it 100, you know you're lying, man. Niggas done burned the zero up to my day 100. Got to keep it 1,000, man. Say, I'm back at y'all today, man. You know, I just sit back and just be chilling, man. You know, I don't be mean, no harm, man. No beef or nothing. So, you know, y'all don't take it personal. Don't get all in your feelings and shit. Don't be doing the 100 push-ups. And just chill, fam. Just relax. Y'all just relax. Just hold tight, relax. But look, check this out. At one point in time, Dallas was ran by real, real citizens, man. Check me out, man. When I say real citizens, I'm talking about we got real OGs down here. We got authentic motherfuckers down here. Man, before it was anything, it was Hood Survivor TV, man. All this shit that they got going, all these niggas trying to get views and likes. By starting beefing shit and being cool with niggas beefing, man, nigga don't do that. That shit is old. Nigga don't care about that, my nigga. Nigga don't care about that beefing, man. And ain't nobody being son down here, nigga. If anybody being son down here in Dallas, nigga talking about they sons and shit, what a money. What a money, man. Because this shit for free right here. Yeah, this free game just spitting. You hear what I'm saying? Real talk. Real shit, man. I mean, can't make this up for shit show. Goddamn me respect, man. I'm telling you. Listen, Dallas where y'all at want to stay at, man. Dallas where you want to come at. We got the turkey dam in this bitch. You know, we got all type of shit. We got TNT, tacos and tequila. Listen, man, y'all niggas don't know what the real Dallas is about, man. I don't know, man. I don't know. Can't make it up, bro. Can't make it up. Real shit. But say, Dallas ain't with that bullshit though, man. I'm telling you, I'm gonna keep telling y'all, Dallas ain't with that bullshit. The shit that y'all seeing they portraying, man, that shit is WWE. Y'all know I said that shit a million times. WWE. For y'all don't know what WWE is. WWE is some shit to where somebody think that they beefing, think that this wrestler don't like this dude. It's people that's writing this shit down to tell him what to do, to tell him what to do. Behind the scenes. So when they say behind the scenes, you know, they talking about it further, letting everybody know how this shit gonna go. So listen, the shit that y'all saying out of towners and some people that's in town, this shit WWE. WWE, man. Y'all gotta understand. Listen, to my little Dallas, to Dallas, the youngsters that's putting work in, man, like doing real shit around her. Stop talking to these people, man. Leave these people alone, man. Leave these people alone. They're trying to talk to y'all and flip y'all shit, man. They ain't doing nothing trying to flip y'all shit, man. Trying to flip y'all shit, turn y'all shit around. Stop, man. Just stop, man. Stay with y'all. Just do what you do. You know what I'm saying? Go the route that you've been going. Leave these niggas alone, man. These niggas done jumped on the internet, man, and they done turned to a whole lot of Teletubbies, man. So y'all might want to just go another route. Y'all ain't got to prove none of nobody, man. If you from Dallas, you ain't got to prove none of nobody, man. Come on, man. Too much bomb, man. Shit going on, man. It's bumping the day. You know what I'm saying? Just too much good shit going on, man. Real talk, man. Y'all stay 1,000, man. King Avenue. Real shit.